New this morning, Metro Police made arrests in a pair of shootings from earlier this year. One of those shootings in June was witnessed by the victim's 8-year-old son. According to arrest documents, the boy told police someone came out of an apartment on Summer Place and shot his dad. This was the night of June 17th. This morning, 37-year-old Marquise McGee is charged with aggravated assault with a deadly weapon. The arrest records indicate McGee is a convicted felon and not allowed to have a firearm.